great week this week. Some tragedies happened this week. I do want to give a report on Brother Joe. They are still at Ray and Joe's daughter's house. And I think she said Tuesday he has an appointment. But he's having some trouble with the fingers, and his guitar fingers being numb. So we need to pray for those anointed fingers. And also, speaking of fingers, Brother Warren is back there. Sacrificed a couple of his fingernails and skin.
Man, mine never recovered from my surgery.
Man. You need to have a finger prayer wedding service. Well, I read it. Pray for mine.
Kind of hits close to home, doesn't it?
Yes. Seth is going to come up and tell us about his races. I tried to get the picture off of Facebook, but you couldn't really tell anything about it on these screens. So he's going to come up and tell us about his victory and all of that. Give him a mic, girls.
Tell us about your races. Well, when you're a race car, you gotta be ready, you gotta stay ready.
Tell them about how she's been helping you win.
I won the feature, I won the
heat.
I won the heat.
Three times. How did you win those races?
Dad.
And Jesus.
That is one young man that when he puts his mind to something, he does it with all of his heart. I should have already started the first song, but we're going to do it now, Kathy. Sunshine in My Soul.
Sunshine, blessed sunshine.
Do we have any birthdays for the members?
Thank you. faithfulness, O God. So
and your loved ones are going to be gone. But the Bible says every eye shall see him coming in the clouds of glory. It's not going to be done in the secret again. It's going to be spread throughout the world. Everybody's going to know that Jesus has come. He's a great God today. Hallelujah. Sing it one more time. Read it loud. like we need to stop and pray for the needs this morning. Ones have been mentioned, Brother Joe and Warren and Ron, and then Connie is back there. She broke her foot this week. So we'll have some people maybe lay hands on her and make her get up and come over. But if you're close to someone, if you have a need this morning that you want to be prayed for, raise your hand. And then we'll just have brothers and sisters gather around you. Keep your hand up for just a minute so they can see. Gather around you and pray, because the effectual, perfect prayer of a righteous person, God said, availeth much, righteous man or woman. Because God seeks those to worship Him. Sister Wanda is here. We prayed for her last week. I want to pray for her again. Okay. Ruthie over there had her hand up. Somebody go to her. Somebody with Sister Connie. While we sing this, just pray for those needs this morning. Let's remember all the families, while we're at all the families that were affected in this West Texas rampage this guy went on. Can't even imagine what those families are going through. Let's remember them this morning.
You hold my head.